here at the open day at the Wayne Johnson's. Got a few engines here ready to start up today. Standard. Beautiful old vertical engine, 1910. Beautiful little engine. Just got it started. Beautiful hook in this engine. He always does a real good job on his restorations. We've got a sandwich. Getting ready. Here's a super diesel. Looks like we're gonna hook it up to this big 3-piston water pump. I'll get videos of all of these when we get going eventually. Got a 5-cylinder airplane engine up here, radial. Just had it running and I missed it, but I'm sure it'll be started up later than today. Noisy blasted things they are. Very loud. Got Galloway started here to run the pumpkin shredder. I've been told the ability of an engine to start is directly proportional to the amount of people watching it try to be started. Poof, and away she goes. This is now running a pumpkin shredder. I had to turn the belt. It's going the wrong way. And away she goes. Here we've got a gas engine. Hot tubies just started it up to get it started. Got to heat that bulb up inside of there to get the head hot enough to ignite the gas inside. Thank you. cover off the lubricator for the piston. Nothing more simple. A little bit of makeup to put on the interior. Put a bit of yellow on the raised letters. We'll come back when she's finished. Looks nice. And we've got the big black stone running. Turns really, really well. Up to the rock crusher over here. Gears on there are massive. End up in there. We got the paint work done. Trying to hook up the belt. There he goes. Could be turning a bit faster, but gives you a chance to actually see it working. Looks like he's maybe got some check valves stuck. It's only pumping on one or two pistons. Let's get this Crosley started. Have a quick look into the flame he's in. Heating up that bulb, getting it ready to start.
Really hot.
Just priming the fuel up to the, call it a carburetor, injector.
Right, thanks, y'all.
Get it up to full compression, then turn it backwards for the big thump. A little bit of smoke coming. Close. Not quite. Alright, we're getting ready now. More smoke. All right, third time's a charm. Yeah, here we go.
Whoa, whoa.
And we got a chuff.
We'll come back on.
no compression. Nope, not quite. Gotta be close. Keep pulling. One thing with these engines, it's not just turn the key and start them. Still not 100%.
I got a photo of Dad. I want to try and buy a bike.
Alright, Wayne's gonna give it a shot this time. Still no joy. Here we've got the Imperial with the fresh paint running. This will start it up to keep the mosquitoes away. Gotta love the smell of diesel in the morning. Beautiful paint on that. She did a really good job. Got a bit of a donkey motor getting this one revved up. Way too big to try and get going by hand, so got the little international pig spinning the flywheel.
What are you saying?
Unsuccessful.
Yeah.
Very big Crosley. Got the pig going. Give it a little bit of a jump start. Thank you. On the airplane engine, looks like he's getting ready to start. Another one of his hot bulb engines going. This one is a Crosley JJ. Again, runs off a hot bulb. Cylinder radial engine, one crankshaft with five cylinders. themselves a little hayride. Boys are working to adjust the timing to get it fire at the right point. Oh yeah, forgot to open the tap. Got the rock crusher running in the right direction. Takes big rocks and little rocks. Like nothing. Can't even get it quick enough to see him fall at the bottom. Hold on! Oh, alright, we got the belt situation sorted. Works a bit harder when she's going through. Oh, there went the bell. Turning big rocks into little rocks.